Okay, so for today's video, I'm using the Stay Quirky Badass Kajal. This retails for 99 rupees on purple.com. It is water resistant, smudge proof, and it also lasts all day long. It is retractable, which I really like because I hate, you know, sharpening the pencils. And I will also leave the link to this product in the description box. Now let's move on to the different ways I use Kajal. Now the first and the old school method is eyebrow tint. Now back in the day when I didn't know how to fill my eyebrows and I didn't have a lot of makeup products, I used to always do this. So I had a brush like this and I would take a little bit of Vaseline, put it on the brush and spread it with my fingers. And once I've done that, I will just use the Kajal and brush it on this brush. And then use it on my eyebrows. I used to always do this, especially when you don't know how to fill in your eyebrows. It is great because the brush does all the work for you. Here you can see that instantly it makes so much difference. It is not very harsh. Now when you use a pencil directly on your eyebrows, it can be very harsh, but this gives you a natural look, and the Vaseline also sets your eyebrows in place. You can clearly see the difference between the left and the right eyebrow. Now the second way is to make your hairline tidy. I still do this almost like every time I put like a high pony. So all you're going to do is take a Kajal and draw it at the back of your hand, and then you are going to take a fluffy brush, use this on the Kajal, and then you will use it on your bald spots or just to tidy up your hairline. Now the reason we use a fluffy brush is because that way it looks very natural. It gives your hair slight tint, but it looks really natural, and because this Kajal is water resistant, even if it rains or you're sweating, it will not rub off. Now this is a simple and subtle method, but it makes a lot of difference and it looks really natural. Now the third way is to give subtle eye definition to your eyes. If you are not someone who likes wearing thick Kajal and thick eyeliner, this is the best for y'all. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to tight line my eyes to make my lashes look thicker. Now this is something that I call the three line method. So from the center of the lash line to the outer corner, I'm going to draw three small tiny lines. And once I've done that, I'm going to take my little finger and I'm going to smudge it into my lash line. Now this is a very small, simple method you can do. It is very subtle, but it makes a very big difference. You can see the difference between my right eye and my left eye, but it'll almost feel like you're not wearing any makeup, and it will also feel very light on your eyes. Now the fourth way is to change your eye shape. Now if you know me, you should know that I do not wear a lot of winged eyeliner. I do not like wearing it. So if I want to make my eyes look almond shape, all I do is that I take this Kajal and I just extend the inner corner of my eye and the outer corner of my eye. This will instantly make your eyes look more almond shape, and it will give you that feline, you know, effect. You can see the difference. It is a very small thing that you do to your eyes and it makes a lot of difference. I do this every time I want my eyes to look a little feline, but I don't want to wear a lot of makeup and eyeliner and Kajal and all of that. So this is a simple thing you can do to make your eyes look more almond shape and more cat-like. And even if you are a beginner, this is very easy to do because the method is so simple and so easy. The fifth way is to cover grey hair. I have done this on a friend, though I do not have grey hair, I will still show it to you guys. So all you have to do is apply some Kajal at the tip of your fingers, and then wherever you have grey hair, just take it and apply it like this. It's very easy to do, and just because this thing is water resistant, again, even if it rains or you're sweating, it will not come off. Try it, it's very easy to do and a very simple hack. Now the last one is not for everyone, it's for my bold girls. So if you guys want like a black lipstick and you don't have one, all you have to do is just heat up the Kajal a little, take it on the tip of your finger and then apply it. This way it becomes very easy for it to apply, and it also gives you a slight sheen and it feels light on your lips. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope that you learned something from this video and I hope it helped you. And if it did, then please like and subscribe. And whatever product I've used in this video, I will leave the link to it in the description box. So until next time, bye. If you are bold enough to carry off this color, I seriously love you.